Hey, Adam. Thanks for having me on the show. So, what have I been up to since the last time I have been on Oneida News? Well, my wife and I just celebrated our son's first birthday, and he's almost walking, so that's pretty crazy. Our basement renovations are almost done. I'll be happy to get those finished. We adopted another dog, and lots of good stuff. And what else? Last year, last July, actually, I lost 20 pounds, and I started a health coaching business, and that's the actual program that I lost this weight on. And I really, going into this, I didn't know what to think about it, but I really found, when I started coaching, that I found a real passion for this. And what inspires me is, you know, people that are seeking to optimize their health and their fulfillment, their joy, really motivate me to do what I do. And it's a blessing to help those people on this transformational journey, because I help people not only achieve a healthy body, but a healthy mind, healthy finances as well. And serving others for the right reasons and not chasing material possessions is really what I'm after. And you know, in order to become more than you are, you have to be willing to leave who you are now. And that's really important to me, and what I've, this whole mission I've been on, to help people get healthy, lose weight, transform their lives. So I'll leave you with this. You make your dreams, and then your dreams make you. Think about that a little bit. I'll see you later.
Good evening, I'm Adam Vanderhoof.
I'm Adam Vanderhoof.
I'm Adam Vanderhoof.
I'm Adam Vanderhoof.
I'm Adam Vanderhoof. And this...
This
is the Oneida News.
Good. It's a good take.
La 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 la.
In the background, 3, 2, YOLO.
Hi everyone, welcome to the cooking show.
Well, you can't do a little fuzzball right here.
Right here.
Kimmy, you want to
go ahead and sing?
Chinese on the go!
Chinese on the go with a twist.
Mexican hat hits.
Episode. So today we're going to be doing...
cooking at... episode. You ready?
You're on Oneida News, Josh.
Oh no.
There's nothing you can do.
How's it going so far?
Pretty good. We just got the kitchen clean and we're starting to prep our food.
Nice. There's Emily. Hi, Emily.
It's Sunday right now, one day before we come out with episode 8. We're off to Christina Wall, her studio, and we're getting professional photos for Oneida News.
I talked this.
Yep.
That'd be the whole scene.
Yeah, okay.
5 seconds.
Oh,
So this is that.
It is 9:02 here on this Wednesday morning. So my favorite part of episode 8 is that new sports guy you got. He's really good. Anyway, now your brothers were a riot in the latest episode. So anyway, moving on. The big thing you want to talk about here today is episode 10.
I've been a DJ here for about 15 years.
Quiet, please. Cody's on 3, 2.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. I talked to you last week a little bit about the Yelp. Now, I've had the opportunity to sit down with some customers and talk to them and explain.
What Tim are going to be seeing is this, from this side of the angle. Now, this is the side that you're going to see with Ben and Tim. See how much brighter it is now? Well, this is what they look at.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's episode of Oneida News. Tonight's episode is the most...
This is a very personal experience. You know, there's no hustle bustle. It's one-on-one, and you get a very relaxed environment.
How's the family doing?
Our family's doing great. They're doing good. Cassidy's going to be a junior in college, doing great in school. James is going to be a senior at Oneida High next year, and he's doing well, too.
Yes, I am a father, and my wife, Lauren, also works with the business. We have two awesome kids. Isaiah is 6 years old, and Jada is 2.5 years old. We are learning that, being parents as they grow isn't as easy as we were hoping, I guess. You know?
My favorite thing, we play a lot of golf.
Yes.
Where are you guys playing?
We play Oneida Community Golf Course.
It's local.
Because it's local.
It's local.
Local company.
And it's local. That's the best part.